watching the little circle go round and round because I never know when I'm really going live. But it's, I think, about 2 minutes before 10. We're going to do some YFIT intervals today, just here a little early to give everybody time to figure out how to get in, what to do. And a little quick reminder, if you would please, it's very helpful for Mary at the Y who has to keep track of what all's going on with these things. If you wouldn't mind when you join me, if you would either click the like button, or if you don't really like it, you can click the heart button because what we're doing is really good for your heart. Or you can just put a little comment. It's all in that lower left-hand box, just like, "Hi, I'm here." It helps Mary keep track of who's here and who isn't. You will need some weights today. If you don't have any weights, go grab a couple of cans of beans or something like that. That'll give you a little weight, or you can pretend like you have weights, and pretend like they weigh a whole lot. Trying to think if there's any other news of the day. Not that I can think of at the moment. Also, after class, if you need to tell me something like, "Hey, I could really hear the music," or "I can't hear the music at all," or "You're too loud," or something else, please let me know. I do try to make adjustments. I can't always promise I can make them because I can't tell what's going on. And I can't see your comments while I'm working out because my screen is not big enough. So anyway, it is now 10 o'clock. It is time to start. I'm going to turn on the music. We'll get going. Stand up nice and tall. Please check the floor around you. Make sure there's nothing you're going to step on. And let's get warmed up. Feet apart. And together. I'm going to close the screen real quick that's showing up on my computer. Make sure it's not on the video. There we go. Eleanor Parks. Together, apart, reaches up. Push across. Push it down. Two arms go up and across and down and across. Step together. Double. Just one day, just one day, just one day.
front, down, and up. If you're just joining us, just a quick reminder, you'll either hit the like or hit the heart or hit, just say hi. It helps me know how many people are here. March. Okay, we're supposed to be loosened up. Feet apart. Now we're going to start out by toning those glutes. So weight on your heels, down and up. Keep going. That little screen's come up again. I'm going to make it go away. Down and up. Feet together. Squeeze your glutes. Down and hold it. Pulse. Stay down. Now. Other way. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, other way. 4, 3, 2, other way. The middle. And pull. Hold it. You're feeling it. Pause. Open your glutes. And come up. And you. If you want, add the hop. You don't have to. Kick. Heel. Double time. Double time. Heels. Double. Hip. Coming up, single hip, heels, hip, heel, hip, heel, hip, heel, hip, march. Woo. Feet apart. Let the heart rate come down a little bit. tap and tap. Go grab your weights and grab a drink of water. Now I'm gonna kneel. You stay standing. But I want you to do a little march. Palms are forward. Abs are in. Shoulders are down and back. Bicep curl up. Turn. Push. Push. Turn. Take it down. Keep marching. Turn. Push. Push. Turn. Take it down. Up. Turn. Push. Turn. Take it down. Up. Turn. Push. Turn, take it down. Keep going. Turn now. Take the arms down to the side on the diagonal. Up and down. Keep the feet moving. All the way down. Keep going. Stop. Turn the tall palms to the back. Upright row. Keep the feet moving. Now, palm forward, push. Palms are in, lift it up and down. Keep moving, up and down. Lift. And down, lift, and down, up, down, woo, couple more, you stay facing forward, I'm going to turn to the side, lift them to the back, and down, lift, and down, up, and down, up, and down, four more, up, down, up, down, two, one more, put those weights down, grab a drink, and here we go, take our heart rates up again. Feet are about hip distance apart. Now twist. Jumping jacks. My music has grown up. Keep going. Keep it going. Twist. Jack. Jack. You don't want to do the jumping jack. You just tap out to the side. Twist. Jack. His belt will fall off. Ew. Yes.
Heels.
problems. Twist. Jacks. One more. Punch. I don't care which arm you pick it on. Hook. Uppercut. Go shopping. Heels. Little kicks. Double time. Heels. Double time kicks. Right arm punched. Hook. Uppercut. Go shopping. Left leg kick. Kick to the side. March. Woo! That heart rate come down a little bit. Feet apart. Together. Apart. Together. Apart. Together. Apart. Say it again. Now I'm going to turn on the diagonal so that you can see what I'm doing. We're going to do lunges. If you have a good knee, you're going to step out forward and come back. If your knees are bad, you're going to step back. Got it? Here we go. Right leg out. Left. Right. Left. Hold it. Eight. Four. three, repeater. Other side. Change. 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 Left heel. Skip forward. Twist. Jacks.
Thank you.
weights down. Grab water. Feet are moving.
All right. Everybody's got
your water, your mat, your weights, and their tissue if they have allergies. Okay. I need your weights. You're going to come all the way down onto your back. Now I'm going to turn just a little bit diagonally. I want the weights up above your shoulders, looking straight up. Bend your elbows. Bring a weight down on either side of your head and bring it back up. So let's have our palms facing each other. Pulling your abs. Here we go. Down for two. And up. Down. Up. Woo. Keep those elbows pointed towards the ceiling. Halfway down and up. Halfway. Up. Take them all the way down. Halfway up and down. All the way up, down for two, and up, down, and up, down, and up. One more. And bring them up. Now, you're still on your back. You still have a weight in each hand. Now, if you don't have weights and you don't feel this without weights, feel free to turn over and do push-ups. Here we go. Out to the side and up. Up and up. Do not let your elbows go lower than your shoulders so they don't go all the way to the floor. Out and up. Halfway out and hold it, hold it. Take it all the way out, hold it. Little pulses, pulse. Bring them up for two, and out, up, and out, up, and out, up, out, hold it here, hold it. Pulse. Four, three, two, bring them up. And then bring them down. All right. Now, I'd like for you please to come down onto your side. I don't care which side, pick one. Now, you may stay up on your elbow with your elbow below your shoulder and rib cage lifted, abs very tightly if you want. Or you can come all the way down and put your head down on your arm. I prefer you do not do this. It's really hard on your neck. So either all the way up or all the way down. Now, your legs are bent 90 degrees, which scoots so you can see what's going on. Straighten the top leg, flex your foot, put the weights on top of your leg.
Here we go.
Up and down. Breathe. You should feel this in the outside of your hip, down the outside of your leg. Keep that toe facing forward, not towards the ceiling. Four more. Hold it. Now pulse. Eight. Four, three, two, one. Ah, pull it in. And go to the other side. I gotta grab something real quickly. All right. So, all the way down on your side. Remember about the elbow under the shoulder, all the way down. Straight the top leg. Weights on the leg. Up and down. Keep that foot flexed. Toe facing forward. Keep going. Up and pulse. Four, three, two, pull it in. Right here. Okay, now we're going to switch to the inner thigh. You may have your foot behind or in front, whichever is more comfortable for you. And again, you can be up on your elbow or you can be all the way down. Now, the trick, stay on your side. I don't want you rolling back or rolling forward. You're going to take the weights, put them on the inside of your leg. Pull in those abs. Waiting on the music. Toes forward. Here we go. Lift the bottom leg up and down. Keep going. One more. Up and hold it. Pulse. Eight more. Four, three, two, one. Ah, change your legs. Remember, the weights go just above the knee on the bottom leg. Here we go, up and down. Here you're on your side, don't roll back. Put your weight to the side. Grab a quick drink. All right. going to do some planks.
Yay!
You love planks, I know that. Okay, lots of ways to do it. The easiest way is going to be on your elbows and on your knees. Then you lift your hips up off the floor, suck in those abs very tightly. If you want it a little more challenging, you can come up onto your hands and your knees. This is a little harder on your shoulders. You still want it more challenging? Toes and elbows? Still more challenging? This is hardest on your shoulders. So assume your position and breathe. Abs are in tightly. Now just bend the knees and straighten. Tilt and straighten. You can do this from your knees. Tilt and straighten. Tilt, straighten. Tilt, straighten. Tilt, straight. Tilt, straight. Tilt, straight. And low. That wasn't horrible. Yeah, well, we're not done. Okay, now we get to do side ones. Once again, elbow is easier, hand is harder, more stress on your shoulder. You can do these with your knees lifting up, or straight legs lifting up, or you can put one foot in front of the other. Are you ready? Assume your position. Now you can have the hand up in the air, you can have it at your waist, doesn't matter. It does matter if you're breathing, so please breathe. Top hip, lift it higher. Lift. 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 Hold it. And lower. Woo! On the other side. Remember all the little tricks. Lift it up. Top hip. Lift, lift, hold it, and release. One more, and then we're going to stretch. So, all the way down onto your back. Your arms are alongside, palms down. Now, your feet are about hip distance apart. That's not a very pretty sight, but there's where your feet go. Now, push your lower back into the mat. Lift your glutes up. Now think about your glutes. We're going to squeeze, squeeze, squeeze your glutes. Keep going. Now, bring your feet and knees together. Straighten your left leg. Point your toe. Bring the leg up. Flex your foot. Take it down. Point it up. Take it down. Point. legs, point, legs, point, flex, point, and flex. Change legs. Point. Up. Flex down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Two more. Lower those hips down, straighten your legs out on the floor, arms overhead if you can, reach your fingertips to one wall, your toes to the other, your rib cage to the ceiling. I'm going to change the music, stay there. Now relax your right side, stretch with your left fingertips and your left foot. And relax, stretch on the right. And release, bring those knees up to your shoulders, grab your shins, just rock a little bit. Then either roll to your side and sit up or rock and sit up. Take your legs way out on the diagonal, your feet are flexed, your toes are facing the ceiling, sit up nice and tall. Lead with your chest, come straight forward so you can feel the stretch in your inner thighs. Those of you who are very flexible are just going to lay down on the floor. And slowly come back up. Soles of your feet together, long diamond, sit up tall, lead with your chest, come straight forward. Feel this in the outside of your hips. And come up. Sitting up nice and tall. Let's take our legs straight out front. Flex your feet. Sit up tall. Lean forward so you can feel the stretch down the back of your legs. Thank you again for joining me today. And just as a little reminder, if you would, just leave me a note that you were here, or click on the like button, or click on the heart button saying you got your heart rate up, so that we've got some idea how many people are joining us. Just sit up tall. I don't care where you put your legs. Give yourselves a hug. Pull those elbows down towards the floor. Tomorrow morning, I'll be here at 11 o'clock. Or stretch and flex. Feel free to come join me. Love to have you. Then let's put one hand on top of the other in the small of your back. Relax your shoulders. Pull those elbows back. And release. Take your right arm out. Touch your shoulder. If you have a bad shoulder, pull it across and lift up. If not, walk your fingertips down your spine, point your elbow to the ceiling, and you may push, you may pull, you may reach behind and interlock. Sit up tall.
And then let's change arms. Bad shoulder across and up. Good shoulder, walk down your spine. Breathe. And bring it down. Twist your whole body. Look over your right shoulder. And turn. Look over that left shoulder. And back to the front. Big circles with those shoulders. And those shoulder blades go back there in your hip pockets. Heart's lifted, abs in, a smile till you go to bed tonight. Thanks for coming. See you next time. Sorry you have to see this part where I have to turn it off.